Assemble an orbital elevator for facility.
seems empty. Where is everyone?
I have no idea. I've never seen the base like this. Is Alex getting any heat signatures?
No, nothing. This can't be right. I'll go downstairs, see what I can find.
Sarah, we'll figure this one out. And thank you, both of you, for saving me when the blackout hit. I know I,
Expedition team, you must be at the surface by now. Remember, you only have 40 minutes down there.
Copy that, Pearson. Don't mention it, Rolf. Can you check out the control center and see what's wrong with the MPT?
Will do.
Keep your comms on. I'll update you when I find something.
Thank you. William, what the hell was that speech about?
Our next chapter, Rosa. It's time. The ships will be ready soon.
You can't be serious. I don't know how you plan to fix this mess, but you'd better do it now.
That won't be necessary. Come with me.
You are serious. Will, have you lost your mind? We can't leave the colony behind like this, not during this blackout. Not with the MPT signal still offline. People on Earth depend on us.
Don't concern yourself with them. Those days are over. We have to start the long journey ahead. That was the agreement.
The ships were supposed to be our last resort. We didn't give up the first time, and we're not giving up now. When the network is back online, we can provide Earth with power again. We are close, William.
No, we're not. We're not close at all. If you still think we can power the entirety of Earth with the MPT, you're more delusional than I thought. We have one last hope, and it's outward. Now get ready, because we're going.
I'm not leaving, Will. Not like this.
I'm not asking. Get her on the ship.
What? Ah! Is this really...
ASE required. Initiating ASE maintenance protocol. Running ASE hardware diagnostic. ASE connection to Moon Hub facility network. Failed. ASE network access port status. Defective. Component replacement is advised.
ASE required.